It's your boy Doughboy TV back again with another banger. Topics on the flow for today's video is a Fort Worth or Murder Worth, Texas OG coming at Sauce Walker, and he coming disrespectful. Let's get straight into it.
I can take you out, little mama, buy you flowers. I'm trying to make it last, only got a few hours. Back on the road, Boosie fresh up out the shower. I'm trying to get this money.
Hey, Joe, let me know, sir.
I'm glad I caught up, but them niggas turned you sour. I'm solid like a tree, stand tall like a tower. I can wipe you down, you don't gotta take a shower. Eat you like a Lunchable, girl, that pussy hours. Let's take a trip out of State Beach for some hours. I want this shit forever, like Drake, say it louder. I want you like the Fed.
Jonathan Stewart made Solo Lucha. Solo Lucha couldn't have never even got on Love and Hip Hop without Jonathan Stewart. Go Yayo and them never wouldn't have been big. King of Diamonds wouldn't have never been big. No, nigga, we got the Diddy of the city over here at Uncle Tom Management, man. Y'all see how I'm living. What rapper y'all know jumping in and out of foreign cars like this here? Name me one. Go Yayo and them was staying over there at J-Rock and them apartment. Them niggas, them little boys don't even got apartments. Bugatti them ain't even got cars, man. I'm living better than all your rappers. 30 Rich and them sharing a car. Them niggas got to go buy jewelry. Say, man, if y'all want to live good, if y'all want to learn and get the business. Not, see, they gave DOC a gold chain. So them niggas go, what's Sauce Walker doing? Sauce Walker getting a little boy's earring. Just like Young Thug told Sauce Walker. Nigga, sit your fruity looking ass down somewhere. Nigga wanna do all the goddamn fighting with bullets in your head, nigga. Sit your bitch ass down somewhere, nigga, and get some money for them young niggas and stop getting them some earrings, chump. Sauce Walker, you a sucker, nigga. Getting them little boys some earrings, nigga. You get a hoe some earrings, nigga. And you ain't no pimp, nigga. You a porno star, nigga. We saw the video, sucker ass nigga. You a goddamn porno star, nigga. You ain't no motherfucking pimp, nigga. You get pimping a black eye chump walking around with pink bow reds, nigga, like a faggot. Yeah, nigga. Go join D-Wade's basketball team, sucker. You ain't no motherfucking pimp, nigga. Running around getting them niggas earrings, nigga. You ain't no stomp down, nigga. Running around hollering about you wanna fight Young Thug. I got some niggas that'll fight you, nigga, and they'll whoop you, nigga. You ain't no hard-ass fighter, nigga. You couldn't throw no punch or no right cross, nigga. I got a nigga to make you shit on yourself, Sauce Walker. Now tell that nigga with the bow rips in his head I said that, nigga. You hang, when you come to my city, Sauce Walker, you hang with little boys, nigga. You don't stomp with no big dogs, nigga, when you come to Fort Worth, Texas, Sauce Walker. Nigga, you run with little bitty boys, nigga. You almost a pedophile, nigga. Child, nigga, you a child molester. Hanging with them little boys, playing like you a big dog, nigga. You ain't never heard no big dog holler no away. Fuck wrong with you, nigga. Muddy up. Didn't fuck with no nigga that'll come outside with bow rest in his head. Chump, nigga. Big mama them wouldn't die. Look at you, nigga. Big mama them did your hair, nigga. You couldn't come fishing with Paw Paw, nigga, with no bow rest.
I'm so sorry, man. I'm still laughing. He said, go join the Wade basketball team. I don't got nothing against nobody, but that was funny. I don't care what nobody say, but, man, what y'all think about this, man? To be honest, this OG tripping. To be honest, I don't even know who he is, but he got strong words for Sauce Walker, and he making it seem like he's somebody of importance. If y'all know who this is, let me know down in the comment who this is, because he must be like a label owner or something, because he said, you need to stop wearing them barrettes in your... I mean, see, I don't know what the Houston vibe is or whatever, but, I mean, individuals wouldn't be able to wear barrettes where I'm from. Girls wear barrettes and little kids, but I mean, if that's might be their culture out there, so you can't knock it, you know, you feel me? So I don't got nothing to say. I mean, he from out there and he disrespecting them like that, but it's a lot of people that he rock, you know, TSF members that, you know, be wearing that stuff, and Sauce Walker, them Walker boys, you feel me, they be wearing it. So I don't really know, you know, some people gonna like it, some people gonna hate it. That just, you know, it distinguishes you from the other people. So I respect it, because he don't look like nobody else. He, you know, he got his own little swag, you feel me? So, you know, if you see people rocking berets and they hear where they get it from, in a sense, you get what I'm saying? But what y'all think about this whole thing? You think Sauce Walker should really respond to this man? Or, you know, he making bold statements about a lot of people. So, you know, a lot of people might have a response to this. And I'm going to keep y'all in tune. But like I say in every video, man, like, comment, and subscribe. It's your boy, Dope Boy TV. And I'm out. And don't go join the Wayne Wade basketball team.